Hi, the warriors salute you. You know, the only way to predict your future is to create it. Be a warrior entrepreneur. I am not a scholar, but I read books. I am not an orator, but I speak. I am not an author, but I write books. I am not a poet, but I write lyrics. I am not a painter, but I do my sketches. I am not a magician, but I do some magics. I'm not a racer, but I enjoy my driving. I'm not an ornithologist, but I love bird watching. I'm not a mountaineer, but I do rock climbing. I'm not an astronomer, but I enjoy the sky gazing. I'm not a horticulturist, but I grow my own garden. I'm not a cinematographer, but I'm a photographer. I am not a graphologist, but I write with both hands. And I am not a juggler, I do juggling. I am not a bodybuilder, but I am a fitness freak. I am not a national player, but I play football, volleyball, hockey, basketball. I am not a sensei, but I practice my martial arts. I am not a romantic hero, but I am a nature lover. I am not a civil architect, but I design my own life. I am not a traveler, I am an explorer. I am not a fighter, but I am a warrior. I am not a businessman, but I am an entrepreneur. Yes, I am a warrior entrepreneur, and I keep expanding the known and exploring the unknown because I am a warrior entrepreneur. Remember, you don't have to be a perfectionist to be a professional. You have to be a warrior entrepreneur. I am a warrior entrepreneur. Are you? Hi. This is Captain Subbu, your warrior entrepreneur coach. Remember, today is the first day of the rest of your life. Empower yourself to grow and glow by being a warrior entrepreneur. Once again, the warriors salute you. Thank you.